Hello and welcome to NewsClick. Nothing drives us more than standing in solidarity with people's movements. Our teams are on the ground covering these movements extensively and hoping to bring out a change. In this segment of We Protest, we bring you a roundup of various such protests and movements which have taken place in the past few weeks. More than 50,000 people under the banner of All India Kisan Sabha, NCITU, marched in Palghar district of Maharashtra against the Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail corridor. They feel that they will be massively affected by it. The rally was also a victory celebration of Kisan Long March. More than 10,000 people belonging to the working class gathered at Azad Maidan in Mumbai against anti-labour policies of the Maharashtra government and also BJP-led central government. They feel that both the BJP governments have been massively attacking their rights and it needs to be stopped. More than 30,000 people cutting across party lines marched in Chennai against dilution of the SCST Atrocities Act. Their demand was that the central government must protect the act and also include it in the 9th schedule of the constitution. The French government has been continuously pushing reforms which are assault on labour rights. On May 1st, more than 2 lakh workers marched in France against these assaults. Their demand was very simple, that the French government should stop these reforms and also restore rights of the working class. That's all for this segment. To follow detailed reports on these movements, please visit our website and follow our Facebook page. Thank you.